called High Flying Dave. I was thinking about leaving.